Oh, now, me vows, I knew them before I come.
Well, if you know them, say them.
A-E-I-O-U.
Oh. A-E-I-O-U.
That's what I said. A-E-R-O-U. That's what I've been saying for 3 days, and I won't say them no more.
I know it's difficult, Miss Doolittle, but try to understand.
It's no use explaining Pickering. As a military man, you ought to know that. Drilling is what she needs. Now, you leave her alone, or she'll be turning to you for sympathy.
Very well, if you insist, but have a little patience with her, Higgins.
Of course. Say A.
You ain't got no art, you ain't.
A.
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 Eliza, I promise you you'll say your vowels correctly before this day is out, or there'll be no lunch, no dinner, and no chocolates.
Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. You'll be sorry, but your tears will be too late. You'll be broke and all have money. Will I help you, damn be funny? Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, till you're sick. And you scream to fetch your doctor double quick. I'll be off a second lighter and go straight to the theater. Ha ha, Henry Higgins, just you wait. Ooh, Henry Higgins, just you wait until we're swimming in the sea. Ooh, Henry Higgins, and you get the cramp a little ways from me. When you yell you're gonna drown, or get dressed and go to town. Ho ho ho, Henry Higgins. Ho ho ho, Henry Higgins. Just you wait.
And I, you'll be famous, I'll be proper and prim. Go to St. James, so often I will call it St. Jim. One evening the king will say, oh, Liza, old thing, I want all of England your praises to sing.
Next week on the 20th of May, I proclaim Liza Doolittle Day. All the people will celebrate the glory of you, and whatever you wish and want, I gladly will do.
Thanks a lot, King, says I, in a manner well bred. But all I want is Henry Higgins' head.
Done,
says the King with a stroke.
Done, run and bring in the bloke.
Then they'll march you, Henry Higgins, to the wall. And the king will tell me,
Liza, sound the call.